Here we have the rose bracelet made out of for this weave, we're going to be using rings. Before I started the project, I know that I need some of the rings. So I'm going to take something which will look like a rose. Come to the end of this one, and as we've got to the end here on the last two, I've then added this ring here, which the clasp is going into. And again, this ring is slightly thicker than
you.